Go ahead and do a once over. Oh my god, where did all these bushes come from? I'm gone for less than 10 hours. Take me down to where my stars are shining. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Project Zomboid! I haven't played this game in a little bit, mostly because I did that, like, full mass recording when I was away on vacation, and then I was like, you know what, I'm gonna take a break. Last time on Project Zomboid, we added zombies to our pile, I'm sure, because I have not the slightest idea. But I do know that we had fortified our windows and such, so we don't have to worry about breaking them, and if we do break them, we don't have to worry about things getting inside them. Right now, I do want to clean up the yard. That's the thing I want to do. No, don't dig with your hands. No, I just... Oh, maybe... Nope. I just want to kill this little tree. Let me... Oh, remove bush. When in doubt, just right click. I do want to, like, build some sort of, break it down! Some sort of... Where is it going with this? Storage device for, you know, these things here, the wood and such. And I want to make a storage device for all the medical supplies, because I like everything having its own home and place. And that is my goal. Apparently he's hot and he has high exertion. I don't really know what to do for that, buddy. Are you hurt? No, you're okay. I don't know why you have high exertion. Is it because I keep trying to make you do things like this? Can barely walk. He's walking fine. He's walking fine. What happens if I keep doing it? Will he die? Do I want to test this out? No, I don't. But our house is a mess. We have twigs everywhere. We have all the shenanigans. And I just want some of the shenanigans to go away. That is my goal in life. Oh, we have the hammer. Can we build stuff? Build. Let's see. A wooden crate would be a good thing, I guess. Ooh, ring collection barrels. I need planks, carpentry of 4, and then garbage bags. I don't know if I have 4 garbage bags. A bookcase. I need to have carpentry of 5. A wooden shelf, double shelves, a bed. Wooden sign. I probably shouldn't be looking at this outside, huh? But I like to live life on the edge. What? You really need carpentry 5 to build a stake? Or a fence? You've got to be kidding me. These ones you don't. Maybe I can just... Oh, look. Lamp on a pillar. You need carpentry 4 to tie a flashlight to a stick. What kind of shenanigans is this? What kind of shenanigans is this? What about a wooden crate? Carpentry 3. How do I earn carpentry? Alright, you know what? If we're gonna do this, let me try to attempt to go inside. Just... Let me in! Let me in! Oh, there it goes. It was just like, okay. I think I accidentally favored something too. Let's just unfavor that. We've made this before. Let's see. This is just all, like, really simple stuff. How close am I to carpentry 1? Oh, not very close, but I have, like, expedited carpentry stuff. Ugh, this is frustrating. Alright, guys, I'm gonna take care of him and then get his needs all figured out and things, and then I'll bring you guys back in. Alright, guys, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. Holy crap. Did I just, like, not want to put these bodies in my pile? You know what? That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put the bodies in the pile. Oh, man, this is risky biz. Kitty, kitty, why do you always wanna, you know, do this when I'm playing? Risky, risky. Unequipped. I'm in the danger zone now. I feel like every time I do this, too, I always end up in some sort of predicament where I'm holding this stupid corpse and I have to, like, grab a weapon really quick, and I never do. Of course, oh, oh, shit. Well. I never grab it in time, so I'm just like running around like screaming and crying and wishing that things were different. But everything seems a little calm right now. Like, I am honestly surprised. I thought that things would be like a zombie all the time. Zombie things. We're just gonna add to this pile of zombies here. I have no like real game plan this episode, which kind of like I'm not used to not having something that I'm always doing, like the axe, the quest for the axe. Or, you know, I guess it could be carpentry, but who really wants to see an episode of just nothing but me carpentering things? Not me. So I think I might make, like, for my next episode, a checkoff list of things that we want to accomplish in the game. And go from there, so we can just mark one off when we're done. For example, 100 zombies in my little pile here would be really, really cool. And it's doable. So maybe that'll be number one. I don't know. We'll figure it out. I do know that one for sure is to clear every house. So I am going to start doing that, however. With the neighbor's house. Oh, let's equip a weapon. Jeez. Equipped in both hands. We're going to start that with our neighbor's house. I also wanted to do something else. What was it? Oh, I wanted... Oh, you know what? Screw this. No. We want to clear all the houses we can. But behind us is a farm. Yes. Okay. I have a better idea. That's not a better idea. It's an idea. We're going to go to the farm instead. There is... 3 stops on the way to the farm. I'm looking at them now. I probably shouldn't be looking at it and playing this game at the same time. But there are 3 stops on the way to the farm. I think it'd be kind of cool to go and clear the farm and clear these 3 stops at the same time. You cannot be hungry. It's only 4 o'clock in the morning. You've been up for like 2 hours. Oh, shit. Where? I hear him. Oh, it was me. Hang on, guys. Sorry about that. You're not who I've been hearing. Instant kill. Their blood travels a lot. Now they like make like a really steady groan, which is nice. You're not just like popping up on them later. I don't know why I thought that was lootable. Alright, so we'll cross through here. Where am I going, after all? I'm going the wrong way. Oh no, it looks like it's passable up here. We'll see. His heart's pounding. Oh, he has exertion again. Like, I don't know how he keeps getting exertion. Why are you all the way in the middle of the field? There is absolutely no food out here for you. Like, none. No food for you. None out here. Oh, shit. I was looking at my map. Scared the shit out of me. She was, like, behind a tree just waiting to pounce. Okay, guys. I don't know. That's the path that it says I can take all the way up there. That seems like a little bit of a sketchy loo. So, we're not gonna go that way. I like my life. I don't know. I don't think there's any good way to get that cabin, though. Hang on, let me look at the map. Alright, we're gonna go to the train station first. And then we're gonna cut over from the train station over to the cabin. Mostly because there's, like, not a clear path to the cabin, but there's a slightly more cleared path to the cabin. And I'd rather not die today. I think that's on my goals of things not to do. I mean, when you're playing a zombie game, who thought you would not want to die? I don't know where I was going with this. Oh, hate being awkward sometimes. Okay, we're gonna go this way. Oh, look, there's a zombie. Yeah, that's right. Go into the trees. You hide in them bushes. We don't need you. Now you see me, now you don't. Bye, zombie. Okay, she took one look at us and was like, nope, can't do it. Don't want to. Can't stop, won't stop. I don't know where I was going with that either. Oh, look, the railroad. We're going to the train station. Yeah. I don't know why I felt the need to sing that, but I did. So, this train station, like, the train track should lead to the train station, right? That's my thoughts. This map also says my thoughts are right. So, I'm kind of cheating. But look, there's nothing on this train station. That's kind of cool. I wonder where these tracks lead. I think by the end of this video, I'm going to have like the top 10 things I want to do. So out of everything in this train station, in this crate, there's just the lighter. Really? Really? Alright, that seems like a waste to me. Is there anything? No. Alright, let's go in here. Oh, look at the graffiti. I want to do graffiti. Oh, the door is like wide open. With arms wide open. Wait, what's the use of this? Oh, is there like a wall there? I probably should make sure that we are alone. I have my doubts because there's a door missing. Are we alone? Looky-loos. Oh, this one has a little bit more stuff. Okay. Let's just check that we're alone. I can't see there being that many zombies here in the abandoned train station. Maybe that's just a bad thought here. Let me turn back on my map. I was writing some points. Okay. So, in a empty room, the one thing that you want to make sure you have is A, or the three things you want to have is A pile of trash, B, this lonesome chair, and C, a crate with absolutely nothing in it. That is how you win the game, guys. Absolutely. All right. Out. It's not F. It's E. E. It's F and Fallout. I've been playing Fallout, so I'm like, why isn't this working? Oh, I can't even... What in the world? There is nothing to loot here. Weren't people, like, doing things here or something? Like, someone failed at life. Here, let me just grab the things I can grab, for Christ's sake. Ta-da! One place marked off the map. What about over here? I am ready for you. Oh, it's locked. I am ready for you. Oh, it's open. Oh, look, it's a bathroom. With no toilet. What kind of blasphemy is this? What kind of place has a bathroom without a toilet? I've never been more disappointed. Go ahead and take a drink. Well, guys, it looks like we're gonna have to break into the slough. Knock, knock. Anybody home? There's nobody in here. Oh, look, there's a toilet in the men's restroom. Why isn't there a toilet in the woman's? But there's nothing in the cabinets. I don't know. I'm confused. Oh, look, doorknobs and hinges. Stuff that I need. I'm going to leave the plank because I really don't need the plank. Oh, hi. Hello there, train zombie. You're a fast little bugger, aren't you? Oh, look, another train zombie. Hi, train zombie. You wanna be my friend? Nope, no friendship. No friendship time. None whatsoever. Alright, let's see. I think that was it for the train station. I'm a little surprised, I must say. We're gonna follow these train tracks. Yeah, there's nothing else over here. That's interesting. Disappointing, but interesting. I wonder where this train tracks lead, guys. Does it lead out of town? Does it go in a giant circle? We're going to find out. So I think at the end of each episode, I'm going to have like a progress of where we're at kind of thing that just pops up, you know, as we're playing the game or at the end of each game, so we can figure out what we've done and if we've achieved goals and such, because I'm a very goal-oriented person and I would like to set goals in this game because I do like it. What in the world? There was supposed to be a path right around here. Is my map outdated? Oh no, this is risky. I don't like being risky. Where is this path leading us? Into more darkness. Oh no, where are we going? No. Abort. Bail. Alright, guys. We almost lost ourselves in there. Alright, let me consult the map one last time. Last time. Who am I kidding? I practically worship this map. Oh, I went the wrong direction. It's okay. Guys. Should we go into the darkness? Oh, God. So sketch. Alright, we're just gonna go around. We're gonna go around. Can I just break this? No. Son of a bitch. You cannot break the fences. Wow, we got a really nice close-up of Steve there. Hi, Steve. You look so pixelated right now. Let's have a happy medium. I can't believe I walked all the way down here and I didn't realize that there was no actual path down here. That's what you get for not zooming in on the map. So, on the map. How are you guys today? Hope you guys are having a lovely day. Alright, I'm not gonna, like, force you guys to watch all the little nitty details. That's why I wanted to make goals. So that the videos are entertaining, but yet we still have something to strive for. Because this is kind of like an endless game where there's really no ending. And I thought it would be kind of fun. And I don't see any, like, goal-oriented games of this yet. So, well, there could be. I don't know, because I don't watch other Let's Plays. So this could be, like, the most horrible Let's Play ever, and I would never know. Odds are, it probably is, but this game, I just had such a love for it. I've been playing it since, before they had their laptop stolen, all their work stolen, but like right after that when they restarted releasing it. So I've been playing for a while. Okay, we need to keep going. Gotta go up, deepa deepa depta. Gotta follow this path straight up. And then we're gonna make our way to the farmhouse. Making our way downtown. Look how sketch this path right here looks. This is the path that I chose. But it... Oh, God, God. Why do you get slowed down by a fucking tree? It's a tree, not a bush. It's not like you're, like, parting the branches trying to get through it. No. You're just crossing. You're just walking by it, sir. You don't have to make such as, like, slow noises. All right. That was such a sketch path. So much sketch. What the fuck was that? Ma'am? Are you alive? I am here to be your hero. If this was your house, then you probably deserve to die because it's not fortified. It's kind of a shitty house, I'm not gonna lie. Wow. These cabins, like, this is one of the things on the map, so. Maybe I'd be, look, another chair. We need probably adhesive, let's do that. Don't really need the cyan paint. I'm not planning on painting anything, at least right now. All right. We don't want to go into any risky situations. There's absolutely nothing here. Well, at least we can say we cleared it 100%. Woo! One down. Consulting my map again. We need to go back the way we came. Check. All right, let's do it. Going through the sketch forest. Sketchy forest is sketchy. All right, to the farm. We made it. Woo! We're at the farm. This is like the farm, I think, that doesn't have a water source. Because at my original goal, I don't know why I can't say that word, was to use the farm. Son of a bitch. Why is there an alarm on a farmhouse? Like, what were they afraid of things being stolen for? Why are there alarms in this game now? I don't remember there ever being an alarm in this game. We're just gonna go up, guys. There's a little area up here until the alarm stops. And hopefully it's far enough away that zombies aren't that attracted to it, but I think it might, like, spawn them, I think. I'm not so sure. I am unsure of this answer. I think there's something up here. Oh, look, it stopped. Great. My heart's pounding. Oh, no. Oh no. Yeah, there's definitely something up here. Alright, so what was I saying? I don't remember. The alarm kind of threw me off. Oh, I was going to take that farm over, and then I was like, but what if I want to get in town? That'd be awfully boring to make my house into a farm, and then I would have to, like, run an entire day to get out there and back. And, like, I would have to end up spending the night at places, and it wouldn't have been no fun. Anyways, there is a little place over here that we're going to clear real quick so we can mark it off our maps. On the map! Shh, kitty. She always says this when I'm recording. I don't know why. Well, I know why. She probably wants, you know, something like being fed or something silly like that. But you know. Ooh, look at all the things. Let's just go ahead and throw that in here. Ooh, a crowbar? That's nice. That's nice. All right. You deserve a little snack. Go ahead and eat some chippies. Do you not? Oh, you have an empty mug. Well, when we go back, can I flip the switch? No? Okay. Can I right-click the switch? Oh, it's on. Oh, okay. Unless there's some water in here. When we go back to the farm, you can get a nice little snack and a drink. Oh, someone's in here. Oh, two someones. Open up. Come right in. What's the yelling? Hey, you! Hey! Hey! Over here! Through the window! Okay. They're not smart. Oh, shit! Oh, they're smart now! Well, one guy is. The other guy's like, nope. Dude, buddy, there is an open... There's openness, like, right next to you. Hi! Wait, did you run away? Did you legit me- Oh no, it fell. Sorry, ma'am, but I want your doorknobs and your hinges. That's not a sexual thing either, I promise. Alright. Ooh, this is a fine too. This is a great place to stay. I don't know if we need the radios. School bag, comic book, a book. What's in this container right here? Oh, it's okay. I guess nothing. Oh, look, they had things. Couldn't see from where I was. Oh God, they were like stocked. The good news is I dropped my weight. The bad news is that I pretty much can't carry anything else. So. How am I going to pull this off by actually clearing the... Because I cleared that place. I'm considering it cleared. I'm a little concerned about clearing the farmhouse now because I have no space. So I either have to walk back completely full or I have to just suck it up and, you know, make two trips. Which might end up happening. This wasn't like the most easiest... this was the most easiest ways to get here, but not exactly most time efficient. So I could... you know, go back really quick and come back and then clear it. But then I can't call it complete on my map, and I wanted to have... Oh, I thought he was a garbage guy at first. Bye, sir. You and your white sweater. Stay down. I didn't tell you to get up. Wow, why were you so hard to kill? Alright, zombie number two. Oh, there's another one. Hi, ma'am! Where are you going? Why did that scare you? You knew she was there. I am so confused by you, Steve. Why do you do the things you do? I think he just like burped at us. Oh, okay, I was gonna say he didn't show up. All right, there has to be more than this. Zombie, 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 zombie. Here, zombie. Oh, look, there's one. Over here. Hey. Yeah, you. I like the blood on your hands. Like, I don't know why. I just like the detail, I think. How did you get in there? How are you in there? Oh, she almost like fell right back over. Hello, sir. Any more? Oh, yep, there's two more. Shit. Man, I like your beard, sir. Man, these guys had wallets and stuff. Too bad money means nothing to me now. The world I live in. Who locks a chicken coop? Like, seriously, is there, there's something in there. I want your doorknob. Give me your knobs. Oh, and nails and battery. That's not, that was nothing like good. Why would, is it behind a blah, blah, blah. English. Why was it behind a locked door is what I was trying to say. So much talking, so little time. All right, I cleared the downstairs. We're going up. Going up, up, deep. Okay, normally there's a zombie in this like vicinity. I haven't been hearing it though. All right, light is on. Hello? No zombies in here. Hello? No zombies in this bedroom. This bedroom? Nope, nope. Oh no, leave that door open right now. This bedroom. It's a bathroom. No, but there's a toilet. Go ahead and drink from it. You know, they say to get acquainted, you need to drink from every toilet you go to. All right, sleeping tablets is a yes. We need makeup, that is a must in the apocalypse. Oh, no, but the tweezers might come in handy. I don't know if they're used for anything. I feel like I figured out last time that you can get glass with them out, but I just want to grab them. Wow, this person was, like, stocked up in here with, you know, crowns. And, ooh, the school bag might come in handy, though. Wait, is this one equipped to my back? I don't know. I think we're going to end up having to put on two backpacks. Okay, close that because I have looked through it. Okay, nothing in here. The only thing that I haven't cleared from this is the food. So if I can get the food and bring it back with me. Oh, a video game. How fun. It is officially cleared at that point. So basically when I mean cleared every house, I just mean... Oh, that's a body. Okay, I was like, is there a zombie out there? Getting everything that's important and valuable to me. So, equipped as secondary. Equipped as primary. Okay, we're going to be reducing our power by half, but we're going to have two backpacks. Backpack, backpack. And I don't even make the coffee. He can eat the cereal and the mushrooms and the bullion. I have no idea how to say that. I don't know why. Bullion base? I have no idea. We want the bowls. Oh, and the flour. I knew it was going to make him overweight. We don't really need the flour, though. Okay, grab this. Going to grab pasta. Pasta is a must. I can't leave here without the pasta. And some canned stuff. I want the cooking pots. Okay, we'll save that for last, because those are stuff that expire. Alright, guys. If that's it, if I can make him not be overweight, then I can grab everything in the fridge and go. That means we've cleared this house. So, yay! Hopefully. Keeping my fingers crossed. Alright guys, with the moodlet a very heavy load, or fairly heavy load, we are able to... Let me get my map back up. We're able to make it back home, which... Oh, it's a very, very long journey. Shit. Alright, we'll be fine. We're gonna be fine. We're gonna do this together. We're gonna talk through it. We're gonna walk through it. We're not gonna go through the cornfield, that's for sure. Like, hell no. So that has officially been, crossed off our list. So that's kind of cool. I think I'm gonna do each individual building that we've cleared, because sometimes you can go to an area without actually clearing everything. So I think we'll clear it by clearing every single building. So, you guys will see at the end of the video, because I plan on doing like a little something-something, if you know what I mean. Alright, let's see here. We're just gonna go around the corn maze, because fuck that, we're not going through the corn maze, are you kidding me? Yep, we are fairly heavy load, very well fed, moderate exertion that he hasn't lost since he chopped down something or another earlier, and then he's unpleasantly hot, in a tank top. You know what? I don't think you should complain about that. You're in a tank top, it's a nice day, it's not raining, so no, you're not allowed to be unpleasantly hot. I'm refusing to accept that explanation. But no, we're gonna give you a negative moodlet. Your thirstiness increases. Well, F you too, buddy. Just take a drink. It's in your pack. Oh god, I think I went the wrong way. Maybe? No, maybe not. Maybe not. Take it back, one salt. No, I'm fairly certain. Oh god, I hate going through trees. It freaks me the fuck out. I think I did go the wrong way, but I think it's way too late to turn back now. There's no turning back. Alright, this is the field of despair. I feel like it's this field right here that's always packed full of zombies. We need to go down to that tree line and kind of just follow it up. Because our house is on the other side. Guys, we are so close to calling it cleared. Oh shit, okay, we're just gonna go up here. We don't need to go that way anyway, I don't think. Yeah, we're just gonna like sneak past them. They won't know. They don't know the difference. They don't know who we are. They don't know our travels and our story. Oh shit, windows just scared the shit out of me. Oh shit, there's more than one. Oh, no, no, no. I'd rather face my chances here. Hi, lady. Die. Okay. Chances faced. Hello, sir number two. And number three. And number four. Why are you all wearing the same ugly sweater? And you're balding on top, sir. That one had a pistol, but we already have a pistol, I think. Hello, ma'am. Hi there. What's going on? Why are you just endlessly running into me? Just die. You can't be that strong. Stop doing the moonwalk. Like, she was like tap dancing in front of me. Like, no, zombie, I don't want to dance with you. No, I'm a horrible dancer. Oh, he's doing it too. No, I don't want to dance with you people. Oh, look, it's Emo Zombie! Are you just coming out of the trees, sir? Oh, he's huge! You're a big zombie! You're bigger than Steve! Bye, Emo Zombie! Is your life a dark, dark abyss? A pit of nothing but blondness, and... Oh... I remember that stage of my life. I outgrew it. Most people do. Alright, we're gonna go this way. We're almost home, guys. We're almost scot-free. Do you hear that music? It sounds like a chime. Like a clock. Oh, that's our house right there. That's home sweet home. We are so close, yet so far. Oh, I thought it was boredom. I was like, you cannot tell me you're fucking bored right now. No, it's drowsiness. He's sleepy and tired. He's been out all night. Lay off his back, guys. He's had a hard day. Alright, I feel pretty good about this. We're gonna go ahead and do a once over. Oh my god, where did all these bushes come from? I'm gone for less than 10 hours. Like, how? I just cleared this whole thing. Like, I literally just cleared it. How did it... I don't understand. I'm gone. For one day. Not even a whole day. It was all cleared. Everything. Now it's all back. I don't... Just go inside. Go inside, Steve. Go inside. Alright, where's the froze? Fresh. Oh, it's now fresh. Son of a bitch. Okay, you know what? You're gonna eat it. Eat all the ice cream. Where's that burger at? There it is. It's fresh too. Okay. Alright, guys. I'm just gonna put this stuff away. Alright, guys. Oh, I almost knocked my drink over. That would have been sad. Alright. So... I don't even want to step outside right now because it's a freaking jungle out there and I like just got done doing this and he was like all like, you know, exerted and stuff from just doing all a little simple like work outside and it's, I have no carpentry skills and I can't even make like a crate and stuff to put stuff in and this little house is getting very, very cramped and I'm trying to expand it but things just aren't happening the way I want them to happen. Anyways, guys, this is going to be the end of the episode, so if you liked this video, press the like button. If you want to watch more of my videos, press the subscribe button. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Let me know in the comments if you like this video, if you like this game. Let me know your thoughts and your opinions. Anyways, guys, at the end of this video, I will be I will be adding a like little snippet like we talked about in the middle of the video that I've been rambling about. Anyways, I'm done rambling. Hope you guys are having an awesome day, and I'll talk to you guys later. Alright guys, this is literally my fourth time trying to re-record this. I had a recording on top of this as I was, you know, filming it and stuff, but what happened was that it wasn't zooming in and out, so you guys weren't seeing what I was talking about. For whatever reason, Shadowplay wasn't zooming in and out with the footage, and that's what I use for a desktop recorder. I could use Camtasia, but that's more expensive, and I didn't want to just buy it just for that, like, one purpose of recording just my desktop for 2 minutes. So, here we are in our beautiful town. This is just a little section, just a little square of all the area that we can explore, but I figured it was a start. As you can see, my mouse is moving around like crazy as I'm explaining this, which I don't have no idea what I said before because I deleted it. We are, like, the little square on the like the northeast kind of section. I'll mark it off on the map. In fact, while I'm marking it off the map right now, I'm going to go ahead and mark off all the stuff that we went through already. Alright, for whatever reason, the video that I was trying to post on here was not cooperating, so I went ahead and just did a screenshot. Everything in red is what we've been cleared. That bottom dot on the southwest side, that is our house. And then we just cleared the farm and the train station and that little cabin thingy and that thing above the farm, and that's why they all have red dots. I realize now that I missed the barn right next to the farm, so that's gonna get its own dot because I'm very kind of sad about that. But yeah, I figured I'd put little red dots on everything that we've cleared and it would be fun and stuff. Basically, I have recorded this so many different times, guys. But yes, I want to complete everything. I want everything to have little red dots. I wish I could change the color. I wish I didn't have to call it red dots because that just makes me think of monthly cycles. But you know, it is what it is. Anyways, I do have a list of stuff that I want to complete in this series. So let me go ahead and pause you guys real quick and I'll bring you guys back in for that. Alright guys, here is my current checklist for the game. Let me know if there's anything that you guys want me to do or add to it, because this is not a like set in stone list. I do want to clear all the houses. I want to find out where the train goes, if it goes in a loop. I don't know why I said loop like that. If it goes in a loop, if it doesn't go in a loop, if it ends somewhere, where it begins. I want to know where those train tracks lead. I don't know why, it's just something that's on my mind. Max out at least one skill on my character. Hopefully he doesn't die before that happens. I'm really close to cooking. Sustainable water source, sustainable food source, fortify the fort, make a friend, because you know you can never have enough friends in the apocalypse. Kill 100 zombies, kill 500 zombies, kill 1,000 zombies. Those were just kind of like all around goals. Hang on, my thingy went away. Oh no. The last one is build my own fortress from scratch. I don't want to use anything from game. Obviously I have to use wood and all that kind of stuff. But I don't want to use any buildings in the game. I want to build my own fort and make it all nice and cool. Maybe in a field somewhere where it could be nice and big with like protection and all that kind of stuff. Because, Kitty, you're interrupting me again. Because I'm getting really cramped in my small little house. And I don't like feeling cramped. I don't feel like feeling like I don't have enough space. I want to build the fort. So that might actually happen sooner than later because that'll help me get my carpentry skill up. Anyways, guys, I hope you're having a great day and I'll talk to you later. Bye!